a large 20-foot square churning sewer cistern with a rickety plank system constructed around the edges to an opening in the north wall. The passage beyond heads east and west. If a character falls into the cistern, they are sucked under and will drown if not rescued. Copies of this adventure are now available through the website at thedmg.info/store. By making a purchase, you help to support this channel. Prices start from 99 cents. Thank you for your support.